Annoying sounds.
So this cat is annoying.
He's so flippy, I'm gonna die!
It's so flippy!
Do you want to be a snowman?
Clap along if you feel like a room without a roof. Clap along if you feel like happiness is the truth. Clap along if you know what happiness is to you. Clap along if you feel like that's what you want.
Hello everyone, a beautiful Sunday morning to you all. I'm always excited to be here with you, and you are excited also. Oh, that's very good. Today we are going to learn so many beautiful things from all of you. How good is that? We get to see each other's faces. Very brilliant. But before we go ahead, let us do one thing we do right, which is prayers. Can we close our eyes now as we pray? We want to pray, we want to pray. Close your eyes, put your hands together, say your prayers. Lord, we thank you for a beautiful time to be together again. We thank you for good health. We thank you for good food. We thank you for we have a house to live. We thank you for our mothers and our fathers. We thank you for each other for keeping and preserving us. Lord, may your name be praised forever in Jesus' name. As we learn at your feet, Lord, help us to pay attention. Help us to listen. And let us learn something new today. In Jesus' name we are prayed. Amen. Did you say amen? What a beautiful thing to be with the Lord every day. Last Sunday, we talked about gifts, talents, hobbies. Did you remember to ask mom and dad what your hobbies or your talents are? I bet you did. Today, we are going to talk about a beautiful topic, which is this little light of mine. And guess what? You all sent me a video telling me and showing me what you will do as the light of God. Before we go into that, we're going to dance. We're going to give our praises to the Lord in praise and worship. And when we come back, we will see all the videos from all of you. I am so excited. Are you? Get ready to dance, and I'll see you soon.
Lord, I lift your name on high. Lord, I love to sing your praises. I'm so glad you're in my life. I'm so glad you came to save us. You came from heaven to earth to show the way, from the earth to the cross, my debt to pay. From the cross to the grave, from the grave to the sky, Lord, I lift your name on high. Lord, I lift your name on high. Lord, I love to sing your praises. I'm so glad you're in my life. I'm so glad you came to save us. You came from heaven to earth to show the way, from the earth to the cross, my debt to pay. From the cross to the grave, from the grave to the sky, Lord, I lift your name on high. You came from heaven to earth to show the way, from the earth to the cross, my debt to pay. From the cross to the grave, from the grave to the sky, Lord, I lift your name on high. From the cross to the grave, from the grave to the sky, Lord, I lift your name on high.
Thank you.
this little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. Let it shine, let it shine, let it shine. What do we use light for? Yes, we use light to see, especially when it is dark. Do you think you can find something you've lost in a very dark place without a light? No, it's going to be very hard to do that. So we use the light for many things. To see in the dark, I'm doing a video and I have to turn on the light so you can see me. So light is very important for us to see clearly. And that is why we also have the sunlight, so that everybody can see in the day and we don't bump into each other. Remember when daddy and mommy are driving at night? They turn on their headlights so that they can see. And so as you are the light of God. The Bible says, you are the light of the world. And God said we should let our light shine so that when the world see us, they will glorify our Father which is in heaven. So as the light of God, we should be kind to others. When we see someone so sad and it seems his or her light is gloomy, we should shine as light by being nice to them. We can shine our light when we share our toys with others. We can shine our light when we tell people about Jesus. We can shine our light when we are polite to our friends, when we are respectful to our moms and our dads. And that is what God wants from us. In this short video, you're going to see how you can shine as light. And then we're going to play a video of everybody telling us how they will shine as light. So when we come back, we will talk more. See you soon. Oh wow, thank you all for sending those videos. I am so happy. It almost brought tears to my eyes. And did you watch the video about you being the light of the world and you enjoyed it? Yeah, you are the light of the world. And you know what God said? Let your light shine. You cannot have a light and then you cover it. If you cover, then no one sees it. It's just like the talent that we spoke about on Sunday. You cannot bury your talent, so also your light. If it's your light is to make somebody else happy, please make that person happy. Don't forget, you are the light of the world, and let your light shine. See you next time. Bye.